Aye.
I, Sikander Bakht, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and consciously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear of favor, affection, or ill will.
Aye.
I, Surjeet Singh, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection, or ill will.
मैं जॉर्ज फर्नांडिस सत्यनिष्ठा से प्रतिज्ञान करता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा. मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता अक्षुण्ण रखूंगा. मैं संघ के मंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों का श्रद्धापूर्वक और शुद्ध अंतकरण से निर्वहन करूंगा, तथा मैं भय या पक्षपात, अनुराग या द्वेष के बिना सभी प्रकार के लोगों के प्रति संविधान और विधि के अनुसार न्याय करूंगा.
Do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all men of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection, or ill will. Bear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the Union except as may be required for due discharge of my duties as such minister.
I Naveen Patna, to swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, sovereignty and integrity of India, that minister for the Union, and that I will do right or favor, affection or ill will.
I
swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the Union, except as may be such minister.